The workspaces of the CNC simulator can be divided into three parts. On the top of the controller box is the controller panel. On the bottom of the controller box is the operation panel. On the left of the simulator is the 3D simulation area. The CNC simulator has the complete functions of a real controller.
On the controller panel are the main functions, such as position, program, offset and settings, system, and message.
On the operation panel are the main knobs, auto run function buttons, manual operation buttons, hand wheel, and other assistive buttons. The operation modes include edit, DNC, auto, and MDI for automatic operations, and handle, jog, rapid, and ZRN for manual operations. Assistive functions are also available in the application toolbar below the controller panel. On the left side area, the view functions is to switch view angles, such as table view, material view, front view, top view, zoom in, and zoom out. Page 1 on the right side is to shift view, display work zero position, tool settings, workpiece measurement, and material section display. Page 2 is to set material, set tool turret, and import or export CNC files. Page 3 is to adjust simulation speed or simulate in real time. Page 4 is to import configurations, save configurations, import workpiece, save workpiece, and resume to factory settings. Page 5 is to turn on or off the sound. Open the on-screen keyboard, switch systems, and other settings.
This is the introduction to the CNC simulator. Thank you for your watching.